Hello, Detective. Glad to hear you're in today. I got your text about locking yourself in the office. The spare key is in the locker, which I'm guessing you forgot to code to that as well. The code should be somewhere on your computer. Please try to keep track of it this time. Also, there's a new cold case that just came in. I've left the files on your desk. You should leave and investigate right away. This cold case won't last forever.
Thank you. A E V L A E L L O Guess the word. A E O I U Y C E F E H I J K L N N O P Q Q R S T Tubular. You are right. Now try. A O I E U V W Y Z U R S T F E D C T L Radical. You are right. Now try. E A M H L P Help me. You are right. Now try. E O A B M N Y V R H J E D X V V C B K Y V P Trap. You are right.
I see a key in the tea. I see a key in the tea. I see a key in the tea. I see a key in the tea.
all the pieces in the frame back to where they all came. spy. Note the capitals and type it. Just try.
Hey! Hey, you there! Oh man, can you actually hear me? Dude, I can't believe you're here! Thanks for finding me! This heinous robot Nexus has had me trapped inside this TV for, I don't know, like, 30 years? It's totally bogus! You gotta get me out of here! You gotta help me! Oh no, this can't be happening again! You gotta run! You gotta get out of here! No! I can't believe you got sucked in here too, dude. This is totally whack. Okay, here's what's up. Before Nexus gets back, I gotta tell you how to get us both out of here, or you'll be stuck in here too. First,
you're still talking.
Mute. You, ha ha! I've captured another weak and squishy human to toy with. I've had this boy trapped for decades, but now I have a new human for entertainment. Are you scared? Are you totally robo-petrified? You, ha ha ha! I knew you would be. Now, prepare yourself for battle. An epic challenge that will surely cause your imminent downfall. Prepare yourself, pathetic human. So. Great, a dirty cartridge. I know you aren't supposed to blow in the cartridges, but that always seems to work.
Dude, look over here. I only have a sec. You have to destroy the glowing circuitry. That's how it gets all its power. I think I can get one of these panels off. Let me see. Okay, try shooting it now.
Hey, what's going on over there? Don't do that. Hush, puny mortal. There, that should do the trick.
Keep your cartridges cleaner, Koi. How is this not working?
Great shooting, man. Now to try to shoot the second circuit. I'll pop off that panel. Okay, go, go, go.
I am super duper serious. Stop shooting the TV. Quiet, human. Venus whistle. Here we go. This is for science.
Clean these soon. You stupid game. I'm trying to dominate here.
Yo, there's only one more circuit. You can do it. Let me open it up. Okay.
Enough out of you, you organic punk.
Destroy my precious cyber circuits. No! That was the source of all my power. You foolish, foolish human. I will be back. I will be back to haunt you somehow.
In your sleeping and waking dreams, every time you play an arcade game,
you will remember me.
Excellent work, Detective. Corey's parents, Carol and Henry, have called to let us know they're overjoyed to see their son again. Corey also wanted to pass along the message that you did him a bodacious solid. You are awesome to the max. And that you are BFFs now forever, dude. Congratulations again, Detective. I'll call you back when our next case comes in. Goodbye.
Escape from the 80s, boy's been trapped and all alone lately. Will he return? Help him out, maybe. He will never conquer Nexus, he'll never be free.
Special.
Welcome to Paranormal Detective, Escape from the 80s. We'll be right back.